Good evening, Belfast. How's everybody doing tonight? Well, we are the Seeger Sessions Revival, and this is kind of surreal to say this, but you're all very welcome to the Ulster Hall. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you. I want to try this one for all the outlaws in the house. If you know the words, don't be scared to sing along. Jesse James was a lad, yeah, that killed many a man here on the Glendale train. He stole from the rich and he gave to the poor. He'd a hand and a heart and a brain. It was Robert Ford, that dirty little coward. Wonder now how he feels. For he ate Jesse's bread and he slept in Jesse's bed. He laid poor Jesse in his grave. Oh, Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, now they were brave. That dirty little cop that shot Mr. Hart. He laid poor Jesse in his grave. Jesse James was a lad, yeah, a friend to the poor. He'd never have a mother or a child. But the devil was a man with the law in his head, who'd take Jesse James with a lie. It was on a Saturday night and the moon was hanging bright. There I'm living in the devil's train. The people in it said, that dirty little cop that shot Mr. Hart. Well, he laid poor Jesse in his grave. Jesse's death. Wonder how he'd ever come to fall. Robert Ford, it's a fact, he shot Jesse in the back while Jesse hung a picture on the wall. Well, Jesse laid to rest with his head on his breast, never upon his knee. He was born one day, oh, in the county clerk. He came from a solitary race. Mr. Hart, well, it laid poor Jesse in his grave. There we go.
Big round of applause for the horn section there. Thank you so much.